walls came tumbling down almost 55 years ago, right there at the corner of Canal and North Rampart Streets in the New Orleans Central Business District. Five black and two white students began the Woolworth store lunch counter sit-in protesting the Jim Crow laws of the South. And today, the store and physical reminders of that day are being reduced to a pile of rubble to make way for a multi-story condominium high-rise.